Here we go and playing more GTA and suffer through CBT. Cause that's what I do best. Alright, I didn't make the connection. Yeah, thanks for showing, basically. Yeah, happy birthday, Papto. What a friend. Thanks for showing. Oh my god, someone pinged me. That's not Final Fantasy IV. Oh my god. Okay, I had to do it. No problem, Papto. Someone picked me on Discord, so I had to solve that. Amigo, como estás aqui? It's como, not come. Yes. Como? Como estás, papito? Moloquito. Also, my chat in my phone doesn't want to work. I love it. Alright, let's see if this is working in the. There we go. Yeah, I was fixing that, don't worry.
Whoa, too close.
Whoa, too close. I am a good driver, but I can't do miracles. Also, fuck. All vehicles are invulnerable. I won't choose since Patrick is here. No, you can choose. Come on. Also, it's your birthday. You could make some excuses or something. Get there, don't worry.
Shit! Advertising doesn't work on me. It shouldn't work on you.
Just take it, it's thrift store anyway.
Bro! Why do I only have one gun?
Oh hey, thanks for calling. Yeah, I have the perfect guy for your.
Shut up.
I'm gonna be using your car.
By the skin of my teeth. Bite the skin of my teeth, the effect ended. Amazing.
Hey, you selfish prick!
Should I hear Donald Duck?
Ooh.
Shift down some of my air. Oh, you became Patrick then. I see. Hey, no, 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 none of that attitude here.
Give me the fucking fight.
None of that attitude here.
Not really.
Bruh. That could have killed me. No, it's not my mic, don't worry. It's my stupid fucking phone. I need to charge it during the stream, but no. Is it Android? Yes. Why the fuck would I buy an iPhone? That's retarded.
Your iPhone is expensive. You have nothing to use on that shit. You just have social media and do stupid shit.
Well, fuck you. Maybe grow a brain cell?
I'm doing all survivors.
Maybe grow a brain cell?
But the app is selected for a store, we don't get viruses.
I don't get viruses either, because I have a fucking brain cell. Get it.
Screw this. This shit ain't worth it.
Exactly. Go away. Dude.
No way. You fucking got it. Oh, thank fuck you've got it. Thanks, man. Seriously, you saved my ass.
Ah, forget it. I gotta pretend like I'm a good guy sometimes.
Suspect on foot. What?
What's wrong with you? Shit!
Oh. Babo. Babo. I hope I land safely on that bridge. I want to land on that bridge. Please, land on the bridge. Land on the bridge. Land on the bridge. The bridge. No, 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 no. The bridge. The bridge. No. Of course I am alive. I have a brain cell. Okay, guys, I'm taking the scenic route. Do you need bad business aim? Oh my god. I think I know where the objective is. I just need to cough off my ass. Beep, 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 beep.
I'm gonna be using your car. What is this bullshit?
What the fuck? Bapto. And to recognize that sound. Wait, you can cash in easy money. Oh boy.
See, now you got a problem. Son of a.
Kiss my old butt cheeks.
Yo, bro, I'll take this.
Forgive me.
Do we look at the top? There's nothing on the top. Oh, now there is.
I'm tough, Dig. I've been through the struggle. Fuck your struggle.
Oh, fuck it. Didn't I tell you?
Hey, woman, I need your car. Lock all vehicles, remove current vehicle. I never leave this hospital. That was loud. Let's go. Yeah, let's go. I haven't begun a mission yet. That's the saddest part. Chief, come on.
Oh.
Oh no, bouncy vehicles, this is gonna be fun. Yep. No. Where? Okay. Flying cars, finally, a good effect. Go back. Woman, you lose. You lose, you snooze. Finally, a good effect. That didn't work, Papto. You lose. You lose, you snooze. Actually, what the fuck? So this vehicle has no drivers. And it's still
my nigga.
Yeah, you fuck off. Now.
This is what happens when we're racist. Bitch. I wonder what's gonna happen, oh jeez. Actually, wrong direction. I can't. This patch, we got a visual. I got this. Helicopter. Michael abandoned the mission. What? These guys. What? I didn't do anything. Shut up. Oh, it's fine now. I can go down. is fine. Cabrosito. No. Wait, why did it invert gravity and so quick? Bruh. Now you can vote. Bruh, game broken. Patrick, did you know it's Papto's birthday?
Everything I need to... Shut up a second! You looking for something?
Yeah, Bugstar Exterminators?
This is just the depot, Chief. You want a book, you gotta visit main office. Don't let the bed bugs bite!
Okay.
Company policy, all bookings go through the main office.
Thanks.
Main office will help you with your bug count.
What's up?
Back to the list.
Thanks. Thanks. What's up? Thanks.
Bed bug larvae, check.
Thanks. Thanks.
No one knows. No one knows. What the f- Solarmobile. Thanks. No. I need to get out of the vehicle. I just need to get out. It's fine. It's fine. Don't worry. There we go. Finally beating this mission. 30 minutes. New record. What is this shit? I got this, don't worry. Somehow I got this. Bouncy vehicle sprays. Going for content, can't imagine.
Get in that thing and move it. Back to the list. He's packing! He's packing! Go!
Security! Call the cops, he's...
Michael died. This is just a simple pickup mission. Why is it going so wrong? I have no idea. I'll move left, fuck it. Suspect on sea. Imagine stalling for content. Couldn't be me. All got together for our special party. We couldn't. Thanks for showing. Now that idiot is gone, we can beat the game. Why? I only had one gun, now I have nothing. Game. Please. Dum 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 dum. Dum 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 dum.
What is this bullshit?
What is this? I don't have guns. Hey, Brad.
Hydrogen cyanide. God forbid we gotta kill some bugs. Check.
He's got a weapon! Security! Security!
Oh, the ball is fun. Fuck you. Brad can shoot.
Fucking dick! You fucking dolt!
An idiot.
No. Oh. I'm doing it. Oh, there's nowhere home.
Fucking dolt. Fucking dick.
Game froze nice.
Driving like an idiot. You fucking idiot.
Thank you. By the way, if you want a watchable VOD, check to YouTube.
Asshole!
That VOD is fine, watchable. Vehicles explode on impact. Nope, not happening here. Not with me, Papto. I'm sorry, but I win.
Lester, we have a pest control van.
Yeah, then we have everything we need. Come to the warehouse, and we'll get this thing in motion.
Now we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. If things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized, we don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. It's not gonna be an issue, because everything's gonna go just fine.
The alarm system is easy now. If I didn't need to be running things, I could tell it offline myself. No problem, but you should be able to get a pretty decent window. How decent? And the job you do. Once it's down, you should see Michael, make the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep. No problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble,
talk to me nice, they don't talk to
me
at all.
We move quickly and with force.
Big
money. Questions?
Hey, this is King on the Owl, and you're listening to The Lab with
Let's
Dr.
Go.
No and the Chemical Bro.
Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Norman Kareem, you've got the van with Bugstar on the side of it. See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out.
I got this, don't worry.
Come on, get in! Alright, you
That's
got
a nice
it down?
Combo.
I got it. Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen. I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got...
I go show good luck with show good luck with high shower. Oh, okay. You know I don't. I don't know. Franklin's in the hood, so I can't really get him to come here. Oh. That's terrifying. Any Quakers? I'll just go, fuck Franklin. Also, there's money just flying. Bruh.
Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Norman Kareem, you've got the van with Bugstar on the side of it. See you on Little Portolo, people.
Where's
Initials
Franklin?
Only from here on out.
Franklin, where are you?
Oh,
Franklin, please. Franklin. Where's Franklin? What? Where's Franklin?
You're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Norman Kareem.
Bruh.
You've got the van with Bugstar on the side of it. See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out. Waiting on you, kid.
I need glasses.
All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to work
with. Hey, man, weren't you looking?
To worry about.
Look, man, if you nervous about being back at work, you sure don't show it.
Not so much being back at work, but the people I'm back at work with. Present company accepted.
This crew? Are they?
Yeah, pretty low rent. I shelled out for a good hacker, so we should have some time inside the store. But the guy I'm in there with ain't dependable, and the guy in charge of the getaway, he ain't either. All right, this is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
I'm cool.
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it.
Can I jump all the way?
Hello?
Hello? Hello?
Exterminator's here!
Oh no. One hit KO and invisibility, what wins?
Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Get your ass out of here.
No! Woo.
Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this.
We're waiting on you.
Man, just give me a minute. I got an angle. Hey. That was it. They going out.
You love her.
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Let's go.
Bruh. What happened? What? I died so fast the game couldn't even show me getting killed.
Let's do this. Come on.
Oh, it's fine though. First person camera is so much better.
Grab it and move. Let's go. Screw this, man. Hey, asshole. Most of your cut is sitting on the fucking floor.
What?
Hey, asshole. Most of your cut is sitting on the fucking floor.
It don't matter if we lose some, right? You're good at this, Em.
50 seconds. Who made this shit so small? All right, that's our target. Keep it up. See how much we can get. They're out of stones. Let's hit the road.
Show for the last time. Move it.
Hey, get the fuck out of my face.
Oh.
You forget a thousand things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them.
See you. Make sure this is one of them.
Go.
Forehead.
It's go time.
Maps is this way, boys. All right.
I could do with some directions, Kareem. Hey, ain't the driver meant to be telling us where to go?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
If there's a turn coming up, you gotta tell us, man.
Oh, it's going out from under me.
I can do with some damn warning before we turn. G crashed his bike, man. That's what happens when you're working with fools.
He was more experienced than me. Keep going, okay? Yeah. But I didn't know about the split up here. Hold on, I've lost my bearings.
Man, you kidding? Where'd Michael find you?
I'll figure it out. Screw it. We go this way.
I hope you're right.
I hope you're right.
If I'd known about the mud, I might have chosen a different bike.
Hey, these sports bikes ain't handling the mud. You should have got some scramblers, man.
I picked these for speed. No one told me about the mud.
Oh no, Patrick. At least invincible, so it should be fine. No, it's fine. I invincible. It shouldn't be so bad.
Through here, maybe. I can't take much more of this.
Oh.
Keep going. I'll get to work on the cops with these bull blocks.
Thank you, Patrick.
Take out the cop cars if you can. Roadblocks up ahead, man. We should cut across the river. Cops, they're waiting for us.
More heat, guys. Watch out.
They're all over me.
Turn around.
I could have got out of it.
Wait for this soldier. Oh my god.
A couple more shots and these bikes is done. Back across the other side, right?
Two bikes? What the hell happened? I should have paid for a better gunman. What happened to his part of the score?
I managed to pick
him up. All right, then. Good work.
Right there. Good work. Waiting on you, kid.
Lester's waiting for us at the lockup.
What happened to the score?
That bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Ha ha! Woo! Ha ha! All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
We're back in action. Yeah, 1 hour, two missions.
I don't care if you got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
This is the worst combination ever did, Patrick. I'll be fine, don't worry, I don't need that car anyways. Lame ass bitch.
It don't look like you need this, dog.
What? So I can grab a vehicle, a good one, not a trash. That works, but also doesn't. There we go. I got this. Hey, Michael.
Oh, hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew. Cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to have escaped with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and engagement rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop, pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. We'll make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you want to smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor, you been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high, but that don't make it right!
Johnny, leave it!
The crystal has got us, babe, but that don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you've done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker!
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Well, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants, cowboy, all right? Let's fuck.
You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
Shh. I don't mean nothing by it, man. I just...
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah.
Fucking shit! Cunt! 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 Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck!
What? I can't believe Patrick is dead.
Now, we gotta speak to Johnny's recently bereaved brothers.
Ashley, Johnny's looking for.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy!
Bullshit!
Ooh, I like it, denial! That is the first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit!
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies!
Get in. All right then, keep your secrets.
If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer.
Whoa! You letting him go on purpose, Trevor?
Ron, shut it!
You see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelt back here.
Oh, you got him. Yeah, didn't see that coming.
Really on it.
That's it, boss. Give them enough rope to hang themselves.
We'll go faster if you jump overboard, friend.
I can't see us taking all the biker's dick, though, boss. You gotta slow it up, man. That's a sharp left.
This is fine. What are you talking about, Patrick?
Which of you tweaked out imbeciles wants to kill some bikers?
I got great with the Viking and the Los Santos.
You know I'm not that good with the...
I guess it falls to me, then.
Okay,
thank
now
you.
We follow the van back.
Hey, thanks.
Where are your boys at?
I thank you. It's appreciated.
This guy just vibing my van.
Thank you.
My not my van, you know what I mean.
Hey, thanks. Thank you.
That's it. Yeah, lead us back.
I thank you.
Hey, thanks. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey,
come on, come on.
Thank you. Oh, look, look, they're pulling up.
Hey,
you did it, Trevor. They're stopping.
Watch the entrance, boys. No one
it's
leaves
personal.
Without my express permission.
Heads down. What the frick? It's autopilot, Patrick. What the?
Shit, there's the shot! Get her out there!
some respect for pedestrians!
You gotta...
Highly explosive cookouts in that!
Bruh.
Trailer, do ya? Don't worry! Plenty of me to go around!
My boy is messed up! Assholes and elbows!
Understand your pain, friends! I'm here to offer a way out! Where are you going? Just getting exciting!
Come back.
Just step in! Anytime! Truck, now!
Wade? What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation?
And get me some sticky bombs!
Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked-out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas. It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anawaki? Kind of one of those lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn.
Whenever you're ready.
Whatever, dude.
Wait, what?
Enterprise ain't just about math. It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out.
Oh, this is gonna be fun, Patrick. If they affect less. Where's my truck? Anyways, that was a speedrun strat. I have to shoot next to him and then I shoot him. That's a speedrun strat. It was just recently discovered. I don't know why, but yeah. Oh, thank you, Patrick. Anyways, now you learn the speedrun strat. Playing speedrun strat tech is interesting and fun.
This is an unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
Calling you a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's
today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time, Sand. Sand.
All is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Hanley, yes it is.
Well, you told me about him. Your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad. Who's the other one? He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that charge.
We can go now, right?
How did you not see me?
Let's get out of here, man. Quick. An unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You're calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time, Sand.
All is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is.
Well, you told me about him, your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad was the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he...
When he what?
An unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You're calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time, Sand.
All is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking
I'm gonna make some food now. Don't worry. I'm gonna stop you, see, when, after this mission.
Brad was the other one. Locked up in a federal penitentiary when he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
I knew what happened. I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession. Get out of the car, Ron. I need time to think. Run!
Thank you.
say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word. As heaven. Whoa! Whoa! Now! As evidence by sediment. As evidence by sediment. You're a man of your word. As evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment. But as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10-year time, saying,
all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is!
Who you told me about him? Your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad is the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
If I knew what happened, I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance!
Get out of the car, Ron. Any time to think. Run!
Oh well.
Speak!
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
Anyways. That's enough GTA CBT. Now I go for another CBT. I'll be right back.